Was creationist Ken Ham ejected from a movie theater for yelling "wrong" every time the phrase "65 million years" was mentioned during a screening of Jurassic World? No, that's not true. The story was made up by a Christian-themed satire website. It is not true. The events did not happen. The story originated from an article published by the Babylon Bee on June 22, 2018 titled, Ken Ham Ejected from Theater for Yelling "Wrong" Every Time Jurassic World Actors Say 65 Million Years, which opened. Quote, Florence, KY. According to reports from the Florence Mall Cinemark 14 movie theaters, young Earth creationist Ken Ham was ejected from a showing of Jurassic World, Fallen Kingdom after repeatedly yelling "wrong" anytime the actors claimed dinosaurs existed over 65 million years ago. Ham, who believes humans and dinosaurs roamed the Earth together as recently as 6,000 years ago, could be heard loudly blurting out his objections from the rear of the theater, according to witnesses. Each time the actors said phrases like "millions of years" or "eons of evolution," Ham would reportedly yell "incorrect," "wrong," or "deceivers" at the film, before booing loudly and throwing popcorn and other snacks at the screen. Witnesses state Ham was abruptly escorted from the theater after security was notified of the disruption. End quote. This is not the first time a hoax story about Ken Ham being disruptive goes viral on the Babylon Bee. Back in March 2018 we had to debunk this one. Quote, fake news, Ken Ham not arrested for vandalizing Grand Canyon signs. Lead stories was the famous creationist spokesman Ken Ham recently arrested on suspicion of vandalism after adding notices to signs around the Grand Canyon to indicate it was just 4,400 years old? Of course not, even though it would be funny if it was true, it is actually false. End quote. But the Babylon Bee comes with following disclaimer on every page. Quote, the Babylon Bee is your trusted source for Christian news satire, end quote. Some of their greatest past hits include Joel Osteen sails luxury yacht through flooded Houston to pass out copies of Your Best Life Now. Stephen Furtick signs six-year, $110 million contract with Lakewood Church. Another actress accuses Kirk Cameron of treating her with respect. ISIS lays down arms after Katy Perry's impassioned plea to, like, just coexist. With a track record like that, it is clear that you shouldn't take anything posted on the site seriously, and you definitely shouldn't confuse it with real news. We wrote about BabylonBee.com before. Here are our most recent articles that mention the site. Fake news, House Democrats did not draft legislation that would make it a hate crime to eat at Chick-fil-A. Fake news, Obama's did not promise to donate all proceeds from multimillion-dollar book, Netflix deals to combat wealth inequality. Fake news, YouTube did not flag all Mr. Rogers videos as hate speech. Fake news, Taco Bell will not only serve customers of Mexican descent to fight cultural appropriation. Fake news, Planned Parenthood did not defend Bill Cosby, did not say, sexual assault is only 3% of what he does.